so much for being here. We are iMusical. To get started, we just need a kind of place where you might imagine several, even lots of people.
A luau.
A luau, I heard. Thank you so much. Cruise ship may or may not fit into this, but a luau is what I heard. Luau, thank you.
Six hours.
How long have you been standing there?
Long enough. You look great, baby.
Thank you!
Yeah. You didn't expect me back on shore leave so quick.
Well, you know.
I mean, it's a cruise ship, but shore leave.
Come and go so much. I would think cruises would be more predictable, but they're not.
The life of a cruise ship entertainer. Hey!
Welcome
oh
home.
God.
I'm so glad you made it.
Back up, back up, back up.
You twirl.
You twirl. I'm getting into sea spinning.
Yeah.
No, no, it's good. I'm just so happy to have my feet back on solid. And
you look great this time. Like, way less.
Right? The green is mostly gone.
Yeah.
I fell asleep to your picture every night.
That is so sweet. That makes what I'm about to say kind of weird, though.
Yes?
I feel like it's like this every time you come home. We're like, we're both trying really hard to like be excited about being together, but it's weird.
I am excited! I'm no longer excited.
It's not that I'm not glad you're home, and I'm excited that you're home, I just
right.
get so used to like...
To your life without me.
Exactly.
It's like we're living... land and sea.
Right.
Right?
Right.
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 No, so that's cool because sometimes I feel guilty when I'm out on the open ocean in my little, it's kind of a closet technically, but it's got one of those holes to look out of and I'm just like, I feel at home, but this isn't my home. My home is home with Becca.
Hey, Becca. Sorry, I left my toothbrush. Oh, that boyfriend. Sorry. I'm out of here.
Seems nice.
Are you serious?
No, I don't know. I don't know him. He must be.
Peter!
Guys, if you like him, he's nice. Peter!
I'm fucking that guy! For
real! Yeah! Cruise ships are full of people fucking right and left. It's like the whole point of it. That and super spreaders. I can't wrap my head around us not being us.
What were we anyway? When we graduated, I thought, sure, I'd say. But life just hasn't turned.
This is your thesis?
Yeah. I mean, it's a compromise, you know? Because I wanted to bronze an actual, like, full-size hog. But the biochemistry doesn't work. It turns out you can't actually bronze, like, a living organism without killing it. Sort of the point of not doing it.
You know, people come to the University of Hawaii all the time because they think it's going to be an easy ride. They think it's going to be all
that's not me.
Beaches and,
no, no, no.
And light beers and flowers. And you know what this is saying to me, Steve? This is saying, I'm going surfing later. This is saying, I went surfing last night, I went surfing the night before last, and I'm going surfing tomorrow. That is what this is. I am disappointed in you, Stephen.
If you have such disdain for surfing, why does this university offer a degree in surfing?
It is a topic of some debate amongst the faculty.
Well, while you debate, some of us are out here trying to be double majors. Studio art and surfing.
All right, Stephen, who is your surfing professor? Because we're going to have a chat.
I heard you wanted to talk. I stand outside sometimes and just wait for him. I know you all have a problem with me, all right?
What the hell?
Also, how do you not know me? I've been here for like 15 years. Hi, Steve. How you doing?
Professor, that was a super gnarly wave this
morning.
You're
doing a really great job. Yeah, you're doing really well. This also is pretty sweet.
Where did you even go? Where did you go to grad school? Where did
you go? Hawaii, where else do you become a surfing professor? What are you from Vassar?
Oh, a good college, actually.
Oh,
it's in Maine?
Oh, Maine. Heard of that? No.
can you just
like, put up here? This is the map.
Wait, that part doesn't matter to me. Let's just back up a second. We maybe got off on the wrong foot. You know, when I came here, I did not know that there were any graduate degrees in surfing.
Well, who should be embarrassed about that?
You. No, not me.
Have you ever tried to surf, Professor?
Once. Tried to surf once.
And then you quit.
It quits, and I came within inches of losing my life.
And we cut to that fateful day.
Sure.
I've been trying.